father, trust me.
He just randomly went straight into the cutscene on chapter 5, I think.
Do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
La bebito.
Finito. Well, let me finish.
Okay.
Chapter 5. Let's. Yeah, they know where we are. Let's go.
Get the ladder.
Me? Okay.
This April snar, Benji. You hear it? April snar. April snar. Here.
What do we do? There's no way out.
How about attachable mines? Give me all the loot. Rachel, think I'm a whole gold digger, but Rachel, now I can't pick up things because of you. It's all your fault. Butterfly lamp. Oh, we can put that one in there. Bang. Jump!
No way.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me.
Thanks.
Oh, that's super awkward.
Bruce. Secured baby eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP.
Ain't the greedy gold digger.
I'll send you the coordinates for the extraction point.
Aye.
There, and don't let anything happen to baby eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is
getting. If I was a greedy gold digger, I would have been costless and bought 500 PS5s. I sold them for more. Ashley commands tight, loose. Switch between tight and loose formation with the right stick. Ashley will stick close behind Leon while in tight formation. As we hang back behind Leon while in loose. What's the difference? Oh.
Come on!
Okay.
Okay.
April snar.
Stick close.
Okay.
They're coming. Get behind me.
Oh God! What is wrong with these people?
A lot of things. They're not people. Somebody!
Duck!
Vad fan? Det var det som svarten. Dig. Yeah.
I'm coming for you.
I'm gonna freaking die. I'll be honest, I didn't think we had to fight all these guys. Oh my god. That went like a little more crazy than I expected.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Stay close.
Okay.
What is this shit? Lock the drawer. How do I get to that? Is it outside? No.
Come on.
No problem.
And you had a key from last time. Yellow diamond. The treasure upstairs. Manfana. I can't find the way up to the treasure. I'm going back inside, cause gotta find the treasure. Gotta be up here then. In that room. Perfect, 2 yellow diamonds more. Complete. It's now worth 37,000. Hey tank. I know you count all the Norwegian cussing I do, but I did like maybe 3 more that Rachel didn't count because she doesn't do it, so a heads up so that you don't leave you. Oh, come here then. I don't move like a skeleton, girl. I move quick. Oh, that was new. Wait, why did he burn? Did she just burn him? Owie. Pesetas. You had 32,000 already.
Some rare things on sale, stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
You don't have shit, what do you mean?
Anything else I can help you with? Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
I don't really care for these recipes, to be honest. I like shooting. The flashbangs
is a commodity
Let's upgrade the.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill.
Some G power.
This kind of work is about finesse, straight.
Shotgun ammo.
A little bit goes a long way.
Knife power.
There you are, as you wished. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself, will that be a pleasant trip?
Shit ton of upgrades here now. Need someone to get rid of the wild dog that's been roaming around the village. It'll be easy to spot, it's not like normal dogs.
Hey, can we take a break?
No.
Sorry, we need to keep moving. Hunnigan was right about the weather.
No brakes. I'm sorry. How do we get out here though? The whole thing is collapsing. I swear I aimed better without the laser sight when I had a crosshair. Ow! Oh, that was a sick dodge. Can we get some space in between here, yo? Oh shit, got down. Hold up!
Thanks.
Anytime.
They don't fuck around in this game, yo. The freaking infected. Come in groups every time. And doing this on like the hardest will be a pain, I think. So where's our side quest? Alright, let's do this.
Hey.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Okay.
Thank you. What's this? Elegant bangle. There's another one? It's always a hanging treasure, isn't it? Yeah, they wanted me to like take care of a dog in the village. I'm right here though. Where's the dog at?
Puppies.
You turn around, you dick. I didn't see the dog anywhere, so I don't know. Usually the side missions come up on the minimap here too, so it's gonna go. It is happening. Oh no.
Present for you.
Is it? There's a lot of shit around here now, what the fuck? I thought I'd been there before actually. I'm slacking, I'm good at it. It's okay, it's okay. It's kinda okay. Did I in one shot? No. How do you get around here? This way? Is it locked?
It's locked.
Gotta be from up here. There we go. A flagoon. What is a flagoon? There's more shit to sell or what? Yeah. More gem stuff. None of this you can put in the squared ones. It's all circle. More golding and stuff. Are you telling me that you will see all these treasures on the map and you will take them, Rachel? You just go past them?
Senorita.
Senorita has a name, and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Oh, I'm not getting them to platinum. I won't be getting the platinum anyways, but I want them to upgrade.
Here.
And buy the new guns.
Ashley, quick! Over here.
Ouch. We need to craft some shit. We have way too much shit in the inventory here. Ow! Any heads up, bitch?
Out of the way.
You know what to do.
Behind me!
Must have
spent. Actually, let's do the SMG. Come then. You're kicking down the ladder like Lord of the Rings.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Bitch. In the way, yo, motherfucker. He's standing in the stairs. Oh.
What the hell are you doing?
You're in the way, idiot. Oh boy. Yeah, flashbang. Midcraft shotgun ammo. Okay, I think we're good. We throw the flashbang and we fuck him up with a shotgun. Let's reload the shotgun first. Ouch. Right in my fucking shoulder.
This way, hurry.
Took your time. Nice. Good fight, GG.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that? This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. All you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions, the clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.
Oh, that's the whole chapter. Damn. I guess they expect you to die a few times on that horde wave there at the end there. 25 minute chapter? Yeah, the accuracy on that one was shit. I know I missed quite a bit. Ah, GG. That's chapter 5.